What's happening with you? It's your guy King David from Trap Monsters, TrapMonsters.com. Here today I'm going to be doing a product release, the March Madness Midi Pack. It's a Midi Pack that me and the team have put together within the last couple of weeks or whatever. Pretty dope stuff. Let's get to the computer. Let's check it out. All right, we're in Logic Pro X now. And I'm gonna go ahead and start throwing these MIDI notes in here now. It's a little bit of everything for everybody. You'll see ranges from 4 bars to 8 bars, progressions and things in here. There's some melody, MIDI pack, MIDI information in here, as well as chord progression. So let's just go ahead and just start slapping it in. And mind you, these MIDIs right here, they're categorized by key. So if you want to figure out what the chord progression is, and so you can capitalize off that and arrange the beat or your production around the progression, then you already got it mapped out right here by key. So you ain't got to worry about that. So let's go ahead and get straight to it. Like I said, you can take this MIDI information and drag it up and down the octaves right here in order to put in any key you want to, but just knowing the root key of it starting off is good. So I can just take this and drag it up to anywhere like this and play it. You know what I mean? So pretty dope stuff right there. Also, you can take the top end off and just keep the chord progressions there, or vice versa, however you want to do it. Change the notes around, however you want to do it, but you got a nice little starter kit right here. Let's go to the next chord progression. Pretty dope stuff, you see what I'm saying? I'm giving y'all some heat right here, so I know you guys appreciate this. Saying some pretty dope stuff. And this fits for any type of genre too. You have stuff in here for pop, you have some stuff in here for old school R&B, modern R&B, trap, a little bit of everything. So it's different type of genres. You'll see. So this is my first loop pack, you know, releasing, man. So I had a good time making it, man. It was pretty dope, and I learned a lot. So here on the site now, so where you'll see it, it'll be right down here, March Madness right here. It's the MIDI pack right here, so just check it out, man. For $20, man, you can't beat it. It's 40 files in there, some straight sauce, you know what I'm saying? So I ain't holding nothing back, you know what I'm saying? It's all heat in there, so you won't be disappointed. Any type of genre, and different length of 4 bar to 8 bar as well, and all your keys is mapped out too. So You guys have fun with that. Till next time, it's your guy King David, TrapMaster.com. I'm out. Peace.